Hello and thanks for watching this tutorial. I will start a tutorial series called Photoshop in 1 minute. And this is my first tutorial. How to make your logo mock-up. Like this. Normally. You can do it yourself if you have time. Or you can download this as template. All you need to do is search for PSD paper mock-up. Or maybe mock-up Photoshop template. And you will find thousands of choices. I brought to you some free templates. You can find downloading link in description. So all you need to do is open this Photoshop template. Double click to edit your logo. Add your logo. Turn off the previous logo. I will scale up my logo. Control plus S to save. Go to the main template. Here we are. If you like this, smile, hit like button, share with friends, and subscribe. Another new video in 2 days. Stay tuned for more.